Security is tight in Kamra, Pakistan, after a group of suspected Islamist militants attacked an airbase there. Officials say the group was armed with assault rifles and hand grenades. An Air Force spokesman said the base did not house any nuclear weapons. Local media were reporting that two soldiers and six of the attackers were killed in the incident. It's not clear how the attackers managed to enter the base. Officials said no aircraft were damaged.